Hello YouTube, this is Singapore Adventure, welcome back. This is episode 7 and the conclusion to season 1. So let's get cracking. So obviously, you know, we got split into group A and group B. We went into group A obviously because we were in the top 6. And we had to face DPMM, Tampines, Getty Unicorn, Singapore, Hougang United and Warriors FC. We started off at home to DPMM where we lost 4-2. Ramdani missed a penalty, unfortunately. Things happen, don't they? But obviously, not the way we wanted, because Rajendran was absolutely terrible as well. But thankfully, he's going to leave this summer. Or winter, I guess. Montev Zerka and Halo Sarun got the goals. Just to say, Zerka's been nominated for Player of the Year, which I've been delighted about, and... Don't want that yet. Sorry about that, guys. Haroon and who is it? Ben Hamed have been nominated for Young Player of the Year. So that's fantastic as well. So pleasing stuff. We then played the big team Tampines away 5-2. We won. Absolutely amazing result, guys. I was quite shocked at this myself. But Kamal Ramdani scored. Zerka got a double, and Ben Hamed also managed to bag a brace as well. After the Tampines thrashing, we then had to face Niigata Unicorn away, who are also a decent side. But Harry Sarun and Asraf Abdul Rashid ensured that we got the 3 points on the day. The trip to Hougang United really took it out of the lads. Obviously, Ramdani picks up a knock, but we managed to win 4-3. Zerka got 2 and Abdul Rashid got another 2 to add to the tally of his season goals. And then we face Warriors FC, who are a good side. They've declined a bit over this season, but... Oh! And it's a penalty to Japan against Italy. Cough. Better get this recording done quickly, guys. Zerka scored, and Carol Haroon, the regen we got a goal, so I was really happy for him. League table. Oh, we finished 5th, well, I'm not too disappointed with. I'm really happy with that. Next season, I'm going to try and challenge for the championship title, because I'd love this series to go further, and I think if by winning the league in the second season, I can do that. So yeah, you can see Haram Malmuda B finished bottom with a tiny amount of 9 points, but DPMM won the double. They won the Singapore Cup or League Cup, I think. And Tampines came second. Finances aren't great, but I'm sure they'll get better. Obviously with departure of Zerka, because he's on £1,500 a week, which is pretty ridiculous, because in the average is like 400 quid a week, so no wonder our wages, no, not even that, like 300, so no wonder our finances are in jeopardy. But hey, that's the way football is nowadays. And Honda's about to take the penalty, and scores. Wow, Japan 1, Italy 0, guys. Astonishing stuff, hey. But yeah, we finished, obviously, 8 points clear of Hougang United, so it was never in doubt that we were going to come in the top 5, but I'm happy we didn't come bottom of the Group A. We were only 2 points off Warriors FC anyway. So, when my finances load up, which they will, that'll be the end of the video. Ah, here we go. So we were in the red a lot, which isn't good stuff, but I'm hoping that will improve soon. It's obviously going down each time, but I'll see what I can do to help it out. Obviously, my job status is very secure. The board are happy with the signings I made and also the league position, so I can agree more. I got a new contract for a new year, for another year. So I'm really happy with this series. I think it's going to go far. Thanks for watching, guys. Please keep like and subscribe. Like and subscribe? Liking and subscribing. Bad grammar there. It's too many exams, you see. Takes it out of you. But yeah, cheers, guys, for watching, and take care. See you later. Bye.